back in Whitewater. We're 26 minutes into this. Dropping the fifth tank. We're in excess of 1,000 gallon a minute. We're at about somewhere in the neighborhood of about 1,100 gallon a minute. It's not lost water yet. Right now they're spacing the tanks out so we can have multiple tenders dump at the same time. We're kind of running the sequence of events here. This red tank right here was the first tank down. It's a 3,500. This one was second. That's a 3,000. The third one went on the other side. It's a 35. Fourth one is this one in the back. I believe it's a 3,000. The fifth tank is on the end, and it's going to be a 35. This is a 2,000 gallon with a pumper. The Whitewater rig here is a 2,000 gallon with a pumper. And he's doing working pretty hard right now. Actually, he's not working that hard. He's pouring 1,000 plus and running some jet cycles. We're going to see how this works out. The first tender is back. First tender's back from the fill site, which is the second lime green one, that cab forward design back there. That was the first tender to offload water. So progress is good. We would expect to go to a higher flow here pretty shortly. Instead, right now we're around the 1,100, 1,200 mark, gallon a minute. And that's 27 minutes into the event.